Erica?
The investigation is still underway here to figure out what caused the fire Saturday morning at the Meadows of Dan Elementary School. But just a few feet away, staff and volunteers are hard at work trying to make sure students will be back in class by Tuesday.
One desk, one book, one pencil box at a time. This gym is transforming into a series of classrooms.
And stocking up, you know, school supplies, just going through whatever you had in your classroom, trying to get it in our new classrooms.
Computer lab tech Summer Ojedegwa is one of the many teachers who has spent countless hours trying to put her life and that of her students back together.
I thought it would take weeks.
But that just wasn't an option Superintendent Dr. Roger Morris was going to accept.
I would say this is probably our finest hour. I told the staff yesterday, we met yesterday, and we can either mourn and keep mourning and wallow in our self-pity, or we can pick ourselves up and make it our finest hour and our finest time, and I think that's what we've done.
Almost everything you see here is a donation. Notebooks, crayons, markers, even some desks and chairs.
It's been wonderful. We've had people, you know, come in by the truckload. We've had people come in with just one notebook.
We are so thankful. Words, there are no words.
Well, the gym will do for now.
We hope to only be in here just a little bit of time until we can get our mobile units installed and ready to go.
Teachers say they'll keep pushing for one reason.
The kids. I want to see them come in here and just the smiles on their face, and we're going to get through this, and we will rebuild, and they're going to be fine, and we're going to keep on learning. And this is not going to get us down.
Well, staff and students have already gotten a lot of donations here. There's still a lot of work yet to be done, so they'll be continuing to take donations. If you would like to donate, we've posted a list of the things that they're needing on our website. That is WXII12.com. Reporting tonight in Meadows of Dan, Erica Miller, WXII 12 News.